Fog detected. Shutting down.
Thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security team. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane?
Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android is aware of. Come on.
Okay. Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
Stay awake, jackass. If we're gonna get through this, I need you alive.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be Wits. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
We're not alone. Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest.
Dying for a smoke.
Coming.
station's gone to shit. We've only done what we had to.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out. Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sebastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Seeks and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Betting. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Thank you.
This has got to be a bad dream.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.